Is your wardrobe ready for this month's celebrations? From office parties to family gatherings, dress to impress without coughing up tons of cash.
Well, here with four stunning and stylish looks for the holiday season, welcome back, Ashley Kahn, wardrobe stylist. Welcome back to the show.
I am so happy to be here and so excited to show you what I've got.
I know, some good stuff. By the way, I'm loving your sparkle. I'm all about sequins once December hits, really.
I am obsessed with sequins. Like, and right now you can wear them during the day, but like this is screams holiday.
It does.
I love them.
And Ashley, some of the looks you're showing us today, are these primarily dressy casual, which can be a tough genre to fill?
Exactly. There are parties where it's not super formal, but it's also not casual. It's like, what do you wear? That's where most women struggle. So today I've got all kinds of great outfits from, actually, I scoured Baybrook Mall, and they're awesome. I can't wait to show you.
Well, let's get started. We have model number one, who is Katie, and she's got a friend's get together.
You know that friend who like is like Pinterest worthy, like it's like candy cane cocktails and mistletoe mimosas?
Yes.
She's got that great party going, but you want to look great, but not too great. So we're starting off with this beautiful sequin bodysuit, it actually is.
Ooh.
And then she's got some really gorgeous earrings that I love the circles and how they complement with the stripes. You can find a blazer like that probably in your home. This is green, but black would work just as well.
It's
right?
A beautiful deep green.
It's beautiful.
It's so great for the holidays.
Wait, so it's a bodysuit? Sorry to jump in.
Like, yeah.
It goes all the way down?
It does. It goes all the way down.
So you're
like not like untucking.
So you're not untucking. It's staying put.
So it's like a bathing suit under the...
Yeah, it
okay,
clips
sorry,
in between.
Could... Derek. Honey, come on.
I'm just wondering.
Come on.
Okay, so, it looks great. Sorry,
no,
I should
no
continue.
Problem. It's a great question. So the key is for dressy casual is, do you see how all her pieces are dressy, but then all of a sudden we have the jeans?
Yes, I love it.
That's how you keep it dressy casual.
By just having one casual piece in there?
One casual piece and the rest fancy, and it's amazing what you can do.
And by the way, this is from Express. The bodysuit, $35.
Yep.
The blazer is shopped from her own closet, which I love. And the jeans, $52. And everybody's got a pair of black pumps in their closet. So
everybody.
Total look here, $88.
Not bad.
I know.
Katie, you look fantastic. Very good. Let's bring out Mona. Check out her look. Is there another bodysuit involved in this segment?
Will you stop?
I'm obsessed now.
I'm thinking about maybe not. Don't get too excited. But so, you know, when you have a work party and it's business casual, it's like confusing.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
It's like a mullet.
You're lost. I'm lost.
Yeah.
Well, a great way to do a non-conventional, like usually people pick a dress. This outfit with these high-waisted, wide leg pants, and then this beautiful python top. You can use patterns that aren't Christmassy. The
right.
way we made this Christmassy is the deep burgundy color.
It's beautiful.
Yes.
And every body type can wear those pants too.
Oh, they're just beautiful. She just looks fantastic. She looks put together, sophisticated, chic, still like the boss, but still like for a holiday party, flirty and, you know, a little sexy.
And this entire look, $97.21. I'm blown away, Ashley. I would have assumed it was much more expensive. It's from Zara. The top is $40.
Zara is fabulous.
Bottoms are $50.
Yes.
And the shoes are just from Mona's closet.
Yep, that's it.
Fantastic.
Super easy.
Thanks, Mona. We're going to bring out the second look, which is holiday hostess. Mm-hmm. We're mixing textures here with Miss Sandy, who is super mod.
Is this adorable?
I'm obsessed
with this. So Sandy is wearing a fabulous velvet top. Velvet is such a festive fabric.
Mm-hmm.
Add that to your outfit and you are good to go. But then we've got the houndstooth skirt. And what's great about the houndstooth skirt is it's Christmassy, but also she can wear it later, which
right.
is what I really
yeah.
like about investing in that. Then we've got these awesome hose. They're not exactly fishnets. It's more of a pattern, so it's still sophisticated. And then we've got the sock boot going on. And this entire look from head to toe, jewelry, earrings, top, skirt, everything, $103 at Forever 21.
Run out now and get it.
It's a dive for.
They're already sold out, too late. Sandy, you look great. Thanks so much. Our next model is Allison. And if you're going to a family gathering, maybe you want to show off and be a little fashion forward.
Well, you also want to look like put together from your family, like I've got my life together, but you know what
yeah.
I mean? But also not too fancy at a family gathering. So
right.
this is the perfect in the middle. And of course, we've got this beautiful green sweater. So we've got that green festive holiday color. And then we've got these amazing plaid pants. Plaid screams Christmas. And again, she can wear them later. It's not just a Christmas pattern. And these aren't even red. These are yellow.
Right.
Yeah.
Look how great. Color on color is super trending right now, having kind of the what you wouldn't expect. And then she's got these awesome block booties. from Zara as well.
She's picture perfect, quite honestly. Everybody in the family is going to take a picture of her.
Seriously, all of the models today are runway ready. I'm surprised by the price point. The total price point here for this outfit, $129.70. And this is all from Zara, right?
It is.
Top, bottoms, and those sock booties.
Love it. Thank you, Allison.
Women have so many more options than men. I'm telling you, like the bodysuit thing, I could use that for my, like a dress shirt. Why don't they make men's bodysuit dress shirts?
That's a whole nother show.
You should Google it.
I'm going to make my own tonight at home.
I'm going to get you one. Ashley, you always have great things. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
By the way, to connect with Ashley, you can find her on the Scene on Houston Life section of your website. Don't mess around. You should definitely follow her. Great to see you.
Does it snap in the bottom?
It does. Yeah.
It snaps.